This drill is called the Claybird shooting drill. What we're after here is a drill that essentially trains the throwers to throw to space rather than having a static target. So the person in the middle will throw the medicine ball up and the throwers will try to hit it. Again, trying to reach at the apex or hit it when it's at its peak. An extension on this is to use a smaller object like a medicine ball or a rugby ball to throw up. Again, a smaller target is harder to hit.